Hi, my name is Erica Taguchi Newton. I'm a fantasy artist and illustrator. This is a small piece I've been painting off and on for a couple of weeks. I'm at the last stage of my underpainting process. I worked on it a bit last night, so it should be completely dry by now. I'm going to moisten the surface with a mister a bit so it's easier to move the paint around. I'm wiping up the excess water so it's not too wet. I'm just putting some thin layers of lights and darks to enhance the planet and the vignette effect around her. The colors I'm only using for this stage is raw umber and white. I started with mostly acrylic gouache, and now I'm using regular acrylic, which is more transparent. And with Golden's airbrush medium, I'm using a glazing technique for this last step. I have a second brush that's clean and slightly damp to blend out the brush strokes. Another reason to moisten the surface is so the acrylic paint doesn't dry right away. It makes it easier to blend out. I'm going to put down some specks for stars. These will get glazed over with many layers in the coloring stages, so I'm not too concerned about how they look right now. I wish I was more confident with splattering paint. It would probably be more efficient. I'll have to practice that. Now I will let the painting sit overnight to make sure it's completely dry before I go to the next stage, which is the coloring stage. I'll be doing a lot of glazing, a lot of layering, so I want to make sure it's completely dry. Good night, and thanks for tuning in. If you have any questions, please leave me a comment. Thanks.